This is my first time trying Jell-O.
I got it out.